Okay, what's up guys, Miko here. Today we'll discuss Chrome Extreme by Adzaro. This is a new one, 2020. And it's called Adzaro Extreme. As you can see, blue box. Like that, batch code. It's here somewhere, but we can't see. Here we have the batch code. Informations, the ingredients, yes, the top, the box right here. Now the bottle is like that. So what I want to say is this is at first when I first sniffed this, reminds me Angel Man Ultimate, the new one from Thierry Mugler. But after 20-30 seconds, this reminds me to Bulgari, you know, the Sauvage, the Bulgari man in Atlantic, the one that is really similar to the Versace Dylan Blue and your Sauvage and the Bulgari one. So at this trio, they wanted to add the Adzaro version of the blue fragrance. In my opinion, this is really similar to Sauvage, not in terms of in terms of idea. It's a blue. It's you can smell the ambroxan, and it's really there. You can tell that this is as much as similar to Bulgari Atlantic than to Dior Sauvage. So there, Bulgari Atlantic is really similar to Dior Sauvage, and this is really similar to Dior Sauvage too. So they are the same family. This is another parfum. I got good performance. I got more than 8 hours, so it was good, and the projection was very nice. You know, I usually do a couple sprays, 3-4 sprays. And it lasted me a long time, so I can smell it. I don't get olfactory fatigue, so that was important for me. Thank you guys for watching this. So if you want a quick extract of this video, of the idea of this explanation, it was that this fragrance reminds me a lot of Dior Sauvage, and the idea about the Dior Sauvage, the trio of Dior Sauvage, Bulgari Man in Atlantic, and Versace Dylan Blues. So thank you very much. See you soon. Bye.